A particular interesting photograph from the museum collections is this photograph of Prime Minister Lloyd George, taken in 1918 at Newport's Old Town Hall. And here he is at a formal reception, thanking the town for the efforts that various factories made producing munitions for the war effort. He had visited earlier on in 1915 as Minister for Munitions. And over in this case, we have Lloyd George depicted on this Toby jug as Minister for Munitions. And you can see on the shell his slogan, "Shell Out."